Our family has shed so many tears this past year, and to be certain, we have been betrayed, let down, and very sad. After having fought the good fight for justice, we choose now to shift on a focus to making sure that Gloria's lasting legacy will not be that of a victim, but will indeed that be of a champion of love and charity. As we stand here today, we envision Gloria smiling down on us as we form Gloria's Gift Foundation in her memory.